My name is David Feinberg, and I've been at UCLA 25 years. I wanted to become a child psychiatrist, and the best places in the country were UCLA and Yale. And because my wife needed a job too in medicine, Los Angeles became the place we had to come. And I was so excited when I got into UCLA to become a psychiatry resident because it increased your odds of becoming a child psychiatrist. And I ultimately got into that child psychiatry fellowship and graduated as a child psychiatrist and adult psychiatrist in 1994, and I've never left. I think the most important people in our place are the people that are touching patients. I think my job today and the rest of our team is to make sure those people that are at the front line are able to provide care, care that we'd want for our own families. Well, to be part of UCLA, you gotta buy into our purpose. And our purpose is to heal humankind. We do that one patient at a time by alleviating suffering, promoting health, and delivering acts of kindness. I'm so proud to be part of an organization that took care of a couple million patients last year, scored really the best in the country on patient satisfaction, but we're not done. We gotta get it right every day. Behind us in our emergency room, upstairs on the heliport, in our 150 clinics throughout Southern California. When people come to us, they really don't care how great we've been. What they care about is, are we explaining what's going on? Are we treating them with respect and dignity? Are they engaged in their care? Basically, are we treating them like they're part of our family? And it's our job to do that every day, every night, every weekend, and every holiday. We would like you to become part of UCLA if you want to have an impact in people's lives. If you want to change the world, this is the place to do it. Whether that's through our education mission, through our research mission, our community engagement, or our clinical mission, we're about change and we're about impact. And when you really strip it down, what this place is just people caring for other people. And it doesn't feel like work when you come to UCLA. It's really, really a calling and a privilege to be here. It begins with you.